I'm out here. I usually get out at 8.
I do a 9 o'clock and then a 10 o'clock guy and then the other guys, but not. Sometimes earlier is better. Alright, so. Alright, so go like this, letter W. So you come out and pull in. You go so you can see yourself. So what you're doing, you're inhibiting that by this. Something. What is it? I don't know. Alright, quick and tight. Okay, so you're just gonna go, it is. It's so come out. Can you see me in this? I just want to record this because you're going to add this. Come into the letter W, out, palm down to a T. Palm down to a T, out. No, letter W, out to a T. Letter W, I just want you to see it. Out to a T. I'm going to go by with my butt. Okay, good, better. Much better. That side's already looser already, W. So just this side, your right side, go right out, in, out, in, out, okay? Breathe. Nice. Much better. Now do both together. Better. Can you feel it already a little looser?
My left one's really tight.
Yeah. Yep. Nice.
My right one, I can get in a little bit.
Yeah. Now come up like this. Yeah. So that's what you have to do. You have to see what you're not doing, why is it tight, and how do I fix it? Yeah. So come here and hug yourself. So literally grab this section of your shoulder. This section of your shoulder. Okay. Now lift your elbow and bring your chin and then just come up a little bit. Lift your elbows to the sky with your chin right in there. Even more, there, tight, and then open, breathe,
and
hard.
Woo. Shoulder has some gunk in it.
Yeah, I know. That's what my, this was the fix the upper body bed, nice. So, try to come under this arm, but get this it here, and here. I know it's weird, but so you're just gonna, yes, good, perfect. Then, not only that, now add, a back bend. Get your finger right in there. Yeah, and like just push in. Even if you find it out, push as hard as you can so it causes horrible pain. Now lift, yeah, good. And push in while you're doing it, push. Good. Can you feel it? Yes. That's your trigger point, that's your spot. So beat it up, beat it up, beat it up. That's what you have to release to lift it. Right here, you see it. You're gonna see it in this video. Also, come right in here on your pec. You can even come right here. Right in here. Take your arm. Let me come under. Now go and lift it while I'm out. All right, so you're going to find that. See, that's your spot. I'll kill you. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, right? So come up. You want to come in on the side of this pec, right? See the difference? So good. And then just lift it lower, lift it lower. It's just gonna hurt, it burns. But that's a good thing. Nice. Breathe. Yeah, we'll just get your, this will be your thing today to get you better. Good. Can you feel that?
Yeah, I do a lot of push-ups instead
yeah.
of my upper body stuff. So
yeah.
That's why I feel like I'm
here. Yeah, and it aggravates it. And then we're all this, even if we have good posture, even people who see my shoulder? So this letter W literally makes the humerus external.
external, internal revert to, really, in your socket, right? So come in here. Yeah, now get up. Da-da. So now just do this. Good. Better. Yep. So can you feel that in your deltoids? Should be tight through here. Good. Breathe. Good. Now come here. Come out. And come back in left W. Pull it in. Try and keep this level. And it's the elbow in. There. And then come out. It's still friggin' tight. Breathe and pull in. Yeah. Actually, your left is looser than your right. There's way more movement.
The left one.
The left one's coming in. The right is here. And then, and eventually you'll get it. What it is what you have to do is you have to external, you have to watch the shoulder when I do it. See? You like roll the shoulder back to get the elbow in. So roll the humerus, like feel that for a minute. Then take this arm and like tilt this cup and bring your elbow forward. So to pronate your hand, pull your elbow forward and release it. And just do that. Can you kind of feel that? Pull the elbow forward. Elbow forward. That's what we're trying to get back for you. But you're bending your body. I want you to do it and good. Now it's elbow forward and neutral. Forward, neutral. Forward, neutral. You have to be careful because it can really annoy all of these spots. That spot right there that you're touching right now. That's hysterical. It took you guys that long. What the hell did we do with the wooden thing? You see it? Oh, behind you. All right, now grab the wooden thing. So this is your first thing. Your first thing that you're gonna do is, first part of it is you're just gonna bring your arm like this, okay? And then this, okay? And then forward, forward, forward. Then you're gonna grab that and get that, bring it right to your chest. Now come up. Push up straight, and then bring it straight behind you, elbows in, and bring that to rest on the back of your shoulder, and then further down, there. But don't hyper, so this is what you're doing, see? So what you need to do is just have a neutral spine, there, better. It's tight for you, breathe. Go to the front and go to the back. You're going to do that 10 times a day until you can do this easily. Breathe. Yes. Up. Good. The elbows are pretty good on this, but you fixed it. Breathe. Got it? You feel it?
A little bit better.
Yes, well, we corrected you. But every time you go to do it, you're going to have to correct. Because we spend this, even just driving, this is what we do.
Right.
Even if you're sitting up straight, see? And then that puts way too much work on your boundaries. Good. Oh, nice. Really? Why don't you lay down and stop pacing so rapidly? How many you have so far?
Six.
Okay. Breathe. Bring your elbows in and open your hands a little wider, like this. A little wider, there. And you see how that is. Okay, so that's how you're gonna mess with it. Because that's different. Breathe. Elbows in tighter to your body. More, 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 more. There. That's what I want. Can you feel it when I make you go in tighter? Or no?
Yeah.
Nice. That's 100 times better. I don't know if you can see yourself, but I'll send you this one. Nice. Yeah. are just so mad at me right now. It's just so bad.
Why?
Because they're fuckers. Did I tell you they run in that yard and eat the guy?
Yeah.
And they're all locked up in cages. I need to concentrate on you guys, not dogs.
Oh, that was today.
Yeah. No, yesterday. Yesterday, he ran. He was getting in his car and ran over and tried to punch him. Yeah. How would you feel if you were trying to get in your car and eating your dog from next door, you know? Perfect. Good. Yeah. That's enough. I just feel like that's enough. Now just do a flat back forward with it behind you. Put it on your back. And it doesn't have to be so tight. You just do it. You can bend your knees a little bit. Like a good morning. You do good mornings? That's a good morning. It's weighted. Breathe. Keep going a little further. Nice. And then come up. Don't squeeze with your toes. Relax your toes. Relax them. Wiggle, wiggle. Good. Yeah. Breathe. Out. I could go to sleep. Like, today, the heat is that kind of sleepy summer stuff.
Huh?
I know, because he's doing an outdoor grow and an indoor grow.
Well, he has like a couple plants here and outside.
He could have 12. Tell me he could have 12.
Yeah. He has enough outside, I think.
Uh-huh.
And inside.
Yeah. I know.
Yeah.
Rochester. He's got to get land in Rochester.
Yeah.
You can get a you can get a thing there, $15,000, you get a permit.
Yeah.
Anywhere. I know a company that will pay you to grow for them. They'll pay for the license fee, they'll pay everything.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, so now we're gonna do a split jerk. So give me this, put that down. I'm gonna show you the stretch that goes after this, okay? So just go right here at the top of the mat. I'm just gonna step back with your right leg, bend the back foot. Bend the back knee, so it's like a split squat, but take your arm in front of you, and then you're just going to pull, open, extend, come back into the middle, bend your hand back in, come forward, bring your shoulder already forward, and knees on the other way, like that. So it's open, bend, open, extend, bend, front, open, extend. So come here, bend. Bend that back knee like you're going to go down to the ground. There. Good. Now, pull back, straighten. Straighten your front leg. Straighten your back leg. Shift the weight back to the heel. Yeah, this is where you need me. So it's this.
Okay.
Is it messing with your brain?
Yeah, but
so you're like this. Bend the knee. Bend the back knee deep, like you're gonna squat it to the ground. Feel that in this hip flexor.
Mm-hmm.
So this. So pull, open, reach, and come front. Now the other way. Straighten and pull towards the front leg. Nice. And open the back arm. And when you open that back arm, watch what I'm gonna do to you. Feel that? I want that extension. Now come back to the center and bend. Yep, good, bend. Your brain is like, what the hell is she doing to me today? Good, pull. So it's pull and straighten, there you go. Okay, gorgeous. Got it? Can you feel it? You can always do. Yeah, so here, open, yes, now. You can go like this. I'm just trying to get some mobility between the hip and the upper body. So it's round, open. Want me to do it slow?
I switch sides now.
Yeah, I know, it's messing with the brain. So now this leg.
Yep.
So it's tippy toe, knee, hands in front. So pull, open, rotate. Your back foot changes. Open. Now come back, tippy toe, bend the knee. There. Open, reach, extend. Gorgeous. Breathe. Nice.
Nice, you got it. Don't lean forward, hold it. Balance its core. It's this though. It's very precise. If you're a baseball player, this is one of the first things I would do with you.
Yeah, I did play a lot of baseball.
Yeah. Okay, now go back. Nice. Now the next one is, now go back to your first leg. Step forward, step back, right? So what leg is in front?
Left leg.
All right, so I'm gonna step back with my right leg. You go side, I go here. So I'm gonna step back with my right, and you're gonna swing open, and swing, in, open, nice, and in. And then bend to that knee, nice, open, in. Same with this way, open, in. Open, in. Open, in. Then you're gonna end with it. Whew.
Do I keep my neck straight?
Yes.
Straight the whole time.
The whole time. Good question. Breathe. Bend that back knee. Deep. Good. Up, open, release. That should feel good. And then in. Open. Yeah. Rotate whole body. More. Get this arm up higher. Good. You like yaw. You have that. Good. Perfect. You like to go back to your comfort level. Nice. Good. Looking good. And then just rotate to the front. Straighten your leg. Keep your hand in front. Straighten that back leg. Straighten that back leg. Stand up straight. And then flat back forward, all the way there, down. Nice. So now, rotate like this, face forward. You're gonna do another upper body stretch. We just did a lot of upper body stuff for you. So you come down right about a foot in front of the mat. Ooh, really? A little tight? Bend your knees. Send your butt up, stick your butt up in the air, bend your knees, aim your belly for your thigh. Look ahead. Yeah, go out further if you have to. Nice. So bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Good. Keep looking ahead. Bend, straighten. Bend and straighten. Two more. Mm-hmm. One more. Breathe. Now go right. Lateral lunge, but keep your heel flat. Your butt moves back. Let me just stay right there. Don't do anything. Let me just move you. Feel that? There. That's what I want, that nice in the groin. And then you're gonna switch. So it's way back. Keep your knee over the ankle, way back. Nice, good. And then shift. Side. You can get as wide-legged as you want. Nice. Good, get your belly to your thigh, perfect. Same this one, deep, 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 deep. If you want, you can open this foot like this. You do both, do a little of both.
Nice.
Good.
Awesome.
Five or ten. Can you feel how that can be everything?
Mm-hmm.
Now the other part of it that you can do is you can bend your right leg, go to the right. And do however you want your leg. Bend your right, keep your left straight. We're doing that lateral lunge. And then you can open. And then switch and open, okay? Nice, good. Now, just stay there with that knee bent. Drop your right hand down. Drop it to the ground in front of you. Now lift your left one in that same position. Rotate towards it. How's that? Can you feel that? So that's another stretch too. That's gonna get your whole back. Nice, perfect. Go again, one more time. Rotate, breathe. Let me just do this again. That is stacked, all right? When you're putting it up, it's much closer to the front than you know. There, you just totally corrected it. So switch, do the same on the other side and I'll self-correct. Oh, there, that's all I had to do was show it to you and you got it, you felt it. You felt where your body was placed. And then do do it that way too. Yep, nice, good. Breathe, nice and deep. Drop even deeper into that hip. Yeah, perfect. Breathe. You should be able to feel that everywhere. Yep, perfect. Same leg, opposite hand. Perfect, just bring this up a little closer to your face. There, that's perfectly stacked. Nice, good. Breathe, and then just come up in the middle. You wanna do more, do as many as you want. I'm just trying not to kill you too much. Good, put your arm behind you. This. Always drop it below the butt. Need water?
Yeah.
Freaking hot. I know.
I always feel that.
So if you have this, a broom, an old shovel, that's going to be huge for you. It fixed. That's one of the things that fixed my shoulder, was figuring out, because that helps how you go from this. Because this is what so many people do. See it? A lot of the times open, I know. I usually just pour it. You should see me when I'm biking. I wear it. Okay. So, one more thing. So we did this, and we did this. Now watch what doesn't move and what does move. All right. See? So your arms are wings. Get, first of all, start in the letter W. So your elbow is in and your hands. So there, you just fixed it. Because you were rich, see this? This is not the letter W. See where my hand is? This is not the letter W. The letter W is your hands are right with your shoulders. And not by tilting your wrists either. It's by moving your elbows forward and your shoulder back. There. You feel that all through the front, I would think. The neck too, don't hook your neck, because that's what I do. Just to let you know, you see me in the video showing my arms are aligned, but I'm doing that with my neck. So then you go like this, and then you just squeeze, come in. Squeeze, come in. So squeeze, come in. You can squeeze, there, breathe. Squeeze, feel it? Breathe. It's a very intense squeeze. Get your hands up, your elbows down a little. There, squeeze. Breathe. And once you're comfortable, you can do this weighted. All right? It's like opening and closing the door. Nice. Breathe. Yep. Yep. I'm just trying to keep the scapula down. There. And by lifting the hands to the elbows, that keeps the scapula. So this is what you call flossing. With flossing, you're shoulder right now, the shoulder blades, the serratus, that whole area that gets so tight. You good?
Yes.
That's a lot of work that you just did. And then switch. Both of that. Yep. Come up under the chin, higher, lift it. That bicep right under. Right up, under there. Yep, good. Don't turn your body. Stay isolated in that shoulder area. Breathe up and then come down across. So I'll do it. I'll go out, under, up, under, down, under, and up, and then down. Feels really good. You're fine. Breathe. Good. Other side. Looks like you're shaking my hands. It's very engaged. Good. Yeah. And this you can just play with. Sometimes I'll just. Sometimes it gets in the back. A little knot. That's not good. Down. Up. Open. And lay. Good. Nice. Down. Up. Good. Move of the day.
Sure.
So bring your hands down to the ground, jump back to plank.
to a plank?
I'm going to step to a plank. From the plank, you go up, up, back, and back. That is all. Up, all the way to your hand. Make it come more. And then this. And drop to goddess. No. Is it too ass kicking? Ass kicking.
I might be able to get up there.
All right.
I don't know if my feet can get as
All right, so as step, hands. So go to plank. Take your right foot forward as far as it can go. Now drop the back knee to the ground and bring your torso up. All the way up, sit up straight. But keep your knee on the ground. No. Put your knee back. Go back to that position. Now lift your torso up, staying in that kneeling position. Just come upright. Upright. Great. Now stretch that hip flexor. You know how to?
No.
Okay. That's what we've seen. Because that's how you're going to be able to. So you go like this, bring the plank, come forward, you drop, uncurl the toe, come up with your hands on this. Sit up straight. Hip forward, shoulders back. Nice, really give me a deep stretch forward. Uh-huh. And now this. And then forward. And back. And you can be on the tippy toe in the back if you want. It feels good. You want, I'm just trying not to be showing. I don't mean to not, you know what I mean.
Yes.
Like, I can bring my head under my leg, so. But I don't want you doing what that I don't want you doing. I want this. I want your butt sticking out, flat back forward. Ultimately, you can aim. And then you're allowed to now switch. Bend this knee. Breathe. Now just for the fun of it, hip forward, shoulders back. My ball is flowing away. Now take this one. I'll get it after. I gotta do handstands on it. Take your right one and your left one. Same thing. Now drop the hip, put the shoulder. So what we're stretching is your psoas. Right? That's the muscle, the deepest intrinsic core muscle. Attaches your upper and your lower. In the back, it's the QL. The front is the psoas.
Okay.
So it's this, and we can play. We can do this. We can do whatever. You can open. So much you can just do with this pose. But then the next part is this hammy stretch. And then this. And back. And then forth. Oh, yes. I didn't know how tight it was. You probably want to do 10 each side. Three. Good. Deeper. Yeah. You're not squeezing with your toes. Good. Feel it? Flex. Nice. Now you can bring your hands on the ground. You can bring them on your knee, above or below your knee, not on your knee. Yes. Now a lot of people, what they'll do when they're tight is they do this. I don't like that. I prefer that you keep your hip over that knee and just stick your butt out. I think that gets higher in the medial hamstring a little better. That medial hamstring is what causes a lot of QL stuff. Nice. Beautiful. Great. That's going to be your badass move for the day. We'll work you up to the other one after. Alright? Gorgeous. Great. Nice. Wicked. You're going to like this. A good stretch for you today. It might even end up on YouTube. Gonna go like this. Then you're gonna go to a down dog. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so go to the down dog. Get your feet about as wide as your mat. And take your left hand to your right ankle. You can walk your other hand in as much as you have to. Go to the outside of your right ankle. Now rotate and look up under your right arm. Just like you just had it. Yeah, walk your hand in. Now look through your underarm. Up. Under your arm even more, bring your whole body. There, feel that?
Yeah.
And then switch. It's a very intense stretch. This isn't a normal stretch for everybody. I think this is a good one for you. Literally, you grab it and then you pull your whole body through the leg. Nice.
Do it one more time, you and I. I'm gonna do it facing you.
And when you get your video, go towards it, right? It's literally pull the body through.
Shoulders are sitting pretty well on your back right now, too.
too. Your blades. You're done. You can do more if you want of that stretch in particular. Huh? Playing that. That's pretty tight. Is that okay though?
Yeah.
So that lateral lunge, this whole little thing, it's upper body loosen. And then we go to the lateral lunge. And then we do this. Then you could go to that down dog stretch. I mean, and then the kneeling stretch.
Mm-hmm.
You could do this stretch and save yourself. Like every day. And it shouldn't be that bad because I didn't teach you long. Let's see, how long is this? Please tell me I recorded it. Oh, it was 30 minutes. Well, time flies when you're having fun.